to the problem, and I'm fully in favor of it. You know, we've already had other discussions on this, but just to sum up for people that are watching, so the this study is significant, and I do have a couple questions about it, and we'll hopefully so that we can stabilize it in a much more life and comprehensive and systematic approach to council in these residential areas so that we can stabilize some of these beginning and livability, and all. I'm very happy that staff is going about it. My first question has to do with the timeline. What can we expect in a range of months or maybe years for this study to take place, and when can we expect the final report?
A second.